In Revelations 22:13, he says, "I am the Alpha and Omega, the first and the last, the beginning and the end." And that's why we pin our hope on him. All our hope is pinned on him because he is the first and the last. There's no one and nothing greater than our God.
Timothy 2:13 tells us, if we are faithless, he remains faithful, for he cannot deny himself.
Are you willing to disentangle from things that could hinder you from moving closer to the